Herbert's tale. It was a fair day, but Herbert the rabbit had woken too late. He washed his face, brushed his teeth, and dressed quickly, running out. On the way, he was in a hurry and kept thinking, "If I don't get to the market quickly, the best salads will already be sold." On his way, he met the rabbit Rona. "Hi, Herbert," she greeted him. "Where is your tail?" "What do you mean?" he asked. "Your tail is not in place. Did you lose it?" Herbert thought he didn't hear well. But he looked and realized that Rona was right. The tail was no longer in its place. He was sure that yesterday the tail had been there, so he looked everywhere after it, to the market, but also on the way back to the house. He forgot all about lettuce and went home. The tail wasn't there either. "Where did I lose it?" Eventually, Herbert decided to undress. When he took off his pants, he saw his tail in place. That morning, he had dressed so fast that he had taken his pants backwards, with his back to the front. He was very happy to see his tail again. "Slow and sure you win the race," thought Herbert. "I hurried and did not dress properly, and because of this, I thought I lost my tail and forgot all about salad. In order not to hurry, it will be careful to wake up in time."